3, 2, 1.
I am the generous queen, ask Miss Ellen.
What's up, YouTube and all that inhabit it? I'm Daquan Generous King, and you are YouTube and all that inhabit it. I hope everyone is doing well. I'm doing swell, and if you are feeling me, hit that notification bell. Because we get lit over here, y'all know we get lit. As you can tell by the title? As you can tell by the title, today we are doing an unboxing. So, I've never done one of these before, but as I told y'all, right now I'm in the process of just getting my channel together. So I have some things, I'm getting things to develop to, you know, update my quality and just get it so I can be A1. Cause y'all know that's, I'm always striving for the best, always to get myself better in some way, somehow. I'm not sure how long this video is gonna be. It might not be as long as my other videos, cause in my other videos I just be going on. But y'all know I'm a talker, and that's just what I do. But I just be having a lot to say, and I feel like if you stick with me through that, and you rock with me through that, you a real one. You really a real one. And you know, just make sure you bring other people over here along with you, so we can all be on this journey together. If this is your first time on my channel, I want to thank you for watching. If you would like to stick around, please like, subscribe, you know, leave me a little comment or two. I've been on kind of a posting streak lately, so I think this would be good if, you know, you want to stick around, see me on my journey from building this channel up, because, as you know, this is me coming back on a more consistent basis. So, if you would like to stick around and become a part of my squad, my gang, I don't know what I'm going to call it yet. I'm still thinking about it. So, just know, if you want to stick around, hit that subscribe button, because we get lit. Without further ado, I'm going to get into this. So, what happened was, my school does these, like, contests every Wednesday called Win It Wednesdays. And it's always, oh, I thought someone was on my channel on the phone. It's always, like, we have to, like a post or do something. And last Wednesday, the contest was to post a video of you, like, lip singing or singing to a song. And I sent in a video of me singing to Mary J. Blige's Not Gonna Cry. I'm gonna put that in here so y'all can see it. It's funny, because I use the filter on Snapchat, and it looks like how she looked in the video with the hat, the scarf, and the glasses. Yeah, so I'm gonna put a clip of it somewhere around here. I stuck that in, not thinking. I literally, when I tell y'all, we've been doing this for like, my school has been doing this for like 2 years, and I've won once. Which I'm the type of person, like, I don't really have a lot of like luck with stuff like that. Once in my life, I won some Rihanna tickets through Tidal, but then I figured out they were literally just winning, giving everybody who signed up for it the ticket. So yeah. But I never expect to like win stuff. And I won it once a couple months ago when it was something at my school. I won like a gift card to my school's bookstore. And this time it was a gift card of my choosing. And I went back and forth in my mind about where I wanted a gift card to. But then I was thinking, like, might as well use it somewhere beneficial to something that I could use for my channel. So I decided to get it to Walmart and got me a ring light. Now, to be quite honest, I'm not sure if Walmart sent me the wrong ring light or I'm just dumb and purchased the wrong ring light, because I haven't opened this yet. But they, of course, they sent me the email and it was delivered, and I was looking at it and I'm just like, this is not the one that I thought I was buying. It's not completely different from the one that I wanted to buy, but it's just not the one that I wanted. But I think either way, as long as I can, it serves its purpose for what I need for now, then that's good. And I just got me a little one for now, just until, you know, my channel continues to grow. And then as it grows, stuff will grow with it as well. I'ma stop, you know. Yeah, let me know. Why can I get this? That's a lot of tape on here. Oh, this is the one I ordered. I'm done. It just looked different in the email. The ring light I got, the V-Land ring light, it's like backwards, but this is the one I got, and apparently I looked up reviews and apparently it's easy to put together, so we about to see. I hope it's not some disappointment, because y'all know I don't be liking the X for helping, but oh, it comes in this nice little green bag. This is cute. I like this. Oh, I like stuff like this. Oh yes, we got us a little phone holder. The light, the actual light. We got instructions too. Y'all think I should read the instructions? I don't do stuff like that. What is this? I have to read the instructions. And I'm assuming this is the light. So I don't know. I love how I just keep deciding which area to put what. This looks like that, I had a selfie stick and it looked like this. All right, so I know this is the phone. This is the part that the phone would obviously go on. The phone part. Which is kind of like a salmon. Like a pinkish. You know what the hell is this? Maybe I didn't delete the instructions and I don't want to. I don't know what I'm doing, y'all. I promise I'm probably breaking something. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna come back to y'all when I realize what I'm doing. These instructions don't have no words. Oh, maybe I should YouTube it. I'm done. Let me let y'all know something. It's been a process with this just because I'm a damn idiot. But for the most part, I got most of it together. It took me forever trying to explain this. So there's like a ball thing inside of here. And apparently you're supposed to screw this part onto this. But this bottom part was not attached to this. And I kept trying to screw it and it wasn't working. I didn't know why. But it's just because I'm not that bright sometimes. It's like, we're all allowed to have dumb moments sometimes, right? Thank you. There it goes. Okay, so I finished it, finally. It only took me 30 damn years. Gosh. So I'm about to put it in. I just noticed, for one, they just gave me a plug, a thing without an actual plug. And it's like, I'm glad I have, like, me and my family always have these, like, just sitting around, because what if I have one? Like, I would need, like, a computer or something. And I don't need all that. Like, I don't got all that. I'm gonna just use the one for my phone, because listen, you just gotta do what you can and be good at that. So first I'm gonna put y'all on the ring light, and then I'm gonna turn it on. And this isn't bad at all. Like, even if I wanted to record in the dark, like, this would be great. I love this. Oh, but see, this wouldn't work for me in the dark. See, it's funny. This will work better for me in the dark, as long as I'm not under light. But then I think it also depends on the area in the background of what I'm doing. But I like this. I really do. I like it. It's cute. Oh, y'all, I'm so excited. So I moved to a different side of my room because I wanted to see how it would look on a different background. So, yeah, here we go. This light is kind of bluish to me. And I don't know if y'all ever saw that video where Beyonce was like, you can't put blue lights on her because she's a black girl. Can't put blue lights on black boys either. It don't work. This is still something that works kind of with my skin tone when the light is on. Yeah, and this is just like a white light, but I don't know. It just, it's kind of weird to me. I don't know. I gotta get used to it. But this blue light, ain't gonna be too much of that at all. Not at all. Not at all. So I did it again. I wanted to see if the lights were off. And even then, I like this. Like, I like this. I think I might, I don't know. I don't know if I wanna shoot. Y'all comment, tell me what y'all think. But I think I like it, like how it looks better with the lights off. For me to just shoot with the ring light. Oh, I'm reducing the light instead of changing the light. But if I am going to shoot the light, I think this is nice. I think it looks good. And I think my pictures, I think I could take a lot of pictures with this and it look good. And I still don't like this blue light. No, this is the blue light. I don't like the light with the white light. It's like it changes. If I reduce it, if I just reduce it and make it look a certain way, it'll look good. But I'm so excited, y'all. But yeah, that's all I have to say. I just want to do the unboxing. Sure, I got a ring light. We about to get it popping, because now I got this ring light. I can do what I want. Not that I couldn't do what I want before, but you know. Just trying to better this in any way I can, make my channel a little bit more special, you know, so we can be out here getting this shit popping. I'm gonna put the link to this in the description. It was only like $40, so I think that's very affordable for if you're just starting out with YouTube or anything that you're trying to do. If you just want something small to start off with, I think that's a great price for you. So I got it from Walmart, and I'm gonna put it, and it came a lot quicker. They said it was going to be here. I ordered it last Thursday, and they said it wasn't going to be here until like the week of the 20th. So, yeah, I'm going to put that link in the description so that if you want to get one, you can go and get it. Just comment, like, subscribe, and share. You know, check out the other little videos I've been releasing, because, like I said, we'll be over here getting it popping, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.